The Frog Prince. A lovely princess sat by the pool and played with a sculpture of a bear. Suddenly, she dropped it, and it rolled away. She chased it, but it fell into the water. She began to cry. A large, ugly frog asked, "Why are you crying?" After the princess told him, the frog said, "I can get the sculpture. What will you give me in exchange for the favor?" "I can pay you a fee in gold," she said. But the frog protested, "I want to sleep in your bed, and you must kiss me in the morning. He'd die without water, so I don't have to keep my promise," she thought. The frog dove for a brief moment and got the sculpture. Then the princess ran away with it. Later, the frog went to the palace. The king told her to keep her promise. This put the princess in a bad mood. She permitted the frog to sleep on her pillow. In the morning, she gave him a kiss. Suddenly, he turned into a guy. He said, "I'm from a kingdom abroad. In my youth, I angered a tribe of cruel witches who turned me into a frog." The princess asked him, "Can I be your bride and stay with you forever?" But the prince said, "No. You disappointed me. You didn't keep your promise."